First things first, connect the green tape. Connect your touchscreen to your green tip OBD2 cable. Connect your green tip OBD2 cable to your OBD2 port. Alright, you have your three options. You want to go back to original or your stock file, select original file. Hit the right arrow. Here, put your key for ignition in the run position. Make sure to turn off your screen. You don't want to drain any unnecessary power. Hit okay once your key's in run. Editor, just fast forward to this stuff.